Here's a cool Windows setting I just found out. First, you're going to open up Control Panel, and then you're going to click System and Security, and then Security and Maintenance, and then View Archived Messages, and now you get a detailed graph of when things crashed, like what's crashing, and then other information events.